We are now ready to begin our debate on natural disaster. The first speaker from the affirmative side is Nadira. You have 7 minutes to speak. Your time start now.
Okay, thank you, Felinda. The various natural disasters that have occurred recently, such as floods, landslides, droughts, storms, typhoons, and so on, are actually not just ordinary natural phenomena, but are the result of human actions that have mismanaged nature. Floods and landslides in the rainy season occur due to humans destroying forests so that there is less space to collect rainwater. And as a result, droughts occur in the dry season. Likewise, there is an increase in the type and intensity of typhoons and storms, as well as global climate anomalies caused by damage to the atmosphere layer in the form of global warming due to increasing excess gas from combustion. Then the destruction of the environment due to hazardous residues and waste, as well as the degradation of various types of organisms, is also caused by human activity that do not pay attention to religious and natural rules. There are a number of strong arguments that support the view that natural disasters are actually caused by human actions and negligence. One of them is characteristic climate change. Humans have only wished worsened the situation with activity that damages the environment. Large scale use of fossil fuels, deforestation, and overfishing are some of the human activities that influence weather and climate patterns. Just look global warming, which is getting worse. That the ice, the polar ice, is melting at an alarming rate. Extreme weather that used to be rare has now become commonplace. Powerful storm, droughts, and other natural disasters are real threats faced by humans. Apart from climate change, irregular development is also an important factor. Humans often build houses, buildings, factories, and other infrastructure without considering the future consequence. Massive forest clearing and illegal settlements in disaster-prone areas are clearly a recipe for natural disaster. The earth, which could not speak, finally cried through floods, landslides, and volcanic eruptions. Based on existing arguments, it is clear that humans play an important role in the emergence of natural disaster. Therefore, it is important for us to be more responsible toward the surrounding environments, protecting nature and correcting the mistakes we have made is a form of our current for natural disaster, and the inherently threatened future of the earth. In his preparation, nature, the environment, and humans were correct to from an interaction need each other and look after each other. Nature was carried in a unified, complex, and integrative system. Life on Earth is part of natural order with its consistent laws. Humans have a role to explore the reach of the Earth for the greatest benefit of humans. By maintaining wealth so that it does not become extinct, so that the next generation can continue this exploration. However, in its development, the increasing demands for humans' life needs put in terms of quantity and quality have caused all these needs to be placed on nature beyond its creating capacity. This condition is driven by development in science and technology. Humans exploit too much, causing change in the order of life and natural laws. As a result, natural experience change and damage which ultimately impact humans' life.
Thank you for your speech.